What is this game called? Good Pizza, Great Pizza. Pizza. I didn't hook up my headphones. Dang it, Shannon. There we go. Good morning, everybody. We're gonna play a pizza game, I promise. I just set things up in the wrong order today. Okay, here we go. Goat, and it's a saucer challenge. I don't know what he wants, so we're gonna have to Google this. Okay, so what does this goat want? Saucer goat. Does anyone know what this goat wants? Wheat dough, sauce, and cheese. Okay. Okay. Wheat dough. Oh, I thought I got the sauce, but I didn't. How's a goat gonna come and order a pizza? Good morning. Good morning. There's a heartache hanging from the corner of my girlfriend's four-post bed. Right? Who likes breakfast pizza? People in this game keep ordering breakfast pizza, so why not? Pass the wheat steward. Good morning. Good morning, good morning. Let me turn this down a little bit. Okay. Herb and onion on wheat. Question. Which bear is best? Oh, today's the wedding day. Fun. Herb and onion. Hello, good morning. So, it's like a modification to the game. It can only be done on the PC version, but you can, like, somehow install mods that change how the game is played. I'm doing okay. How are you? One field of anchovy. Okay, we're gonna guess. Yeah, we've got a whole Halloween vibe going in here, and I'm here for it. What did you say? A field of anchovy? Oh no, I hope that didn't mean on... I'm gonna think it's this, but I don't know. Tired, but okay, that's good. Morning. Oh no. We don't listen to you two. Oh, I made a sale on eBay. Okay, I'm trying to. Please, sweet heat with meat. Okay, what? Meat pizza on whole wheat. Okay. Can y'all hear the music today? I always have to ask because I just never know what my sound settings are going to be. Okay. Meet. Meet. No, this is the 90s road trip playlist that I've been listening to, like, religiously. This is Moby. Whole grain and onion with basil. Whole grain. I don't think that's who's singing, but that's who made this song. No, I've been on such a 90s, excuse me, such a 90s kick. I am playing on PC, yes. Could use a bit of love, dude. I didn't order what you want. Why would you order like this? Like a tuna casserole, how about a cheese on the wheat, zero slices? Cheese on wheat. Zero slices. It keeps cutting out on my headphones. Mushioni, brown dough, mush on the side, cheese on the mush side, also, okay. Wheat, so we're doing half cheese, half sauce. And then cheese on the mush side, sauce on the onion side, cheese on the mush side, sauce on the, ah, oh, damn it. Well, that was on me. We're not doing so great this round. Beggars can't be choosers. Nope. Get out. Next. Fungus pizza on wheat dough. Make it super crispy. Ooh. I don't like mushrooms. Enjoy your mediocre pizza. I listened to that entire Savage Garden album from like 1996 yesterday, day before. It's so good. God, I forgot how good it is. Fiber champ, also well done. Okay, so you just want wheat or like Moby plays legendary. Man, I forget about Moby, but this is a 90s playlist that has him on here. A couple different songs of his. A wheat pizza, no sauce, no cheese. Onion on one side, sausage on the other. Make it dark. Okay. No meat, no cheese. Onion on one side. Sausage on the other. Sausage. Onion. That's a wild pizza, my girl. Oh my god, Southside is such a good song. I forgot about that. I love that song. Bake me a bacon and basil on whole wheat. Blah, 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 bacon and basil. On whole wheat. Bacon and basil on whole wheat. I used it in a pussy today. It makes everything better. Honestly, that song is so good. Classic rock is good too. I tend to go back to 90s stuff. That's one of my favorite genres. Because if you listen to like 1990 to 1989, the change from the early 90s to the late 90s, there's so much in between. A vegan pizza on wheat, cut it in half. Yeah, he's sitting. Vegan pizza on wheat. He wasn't there when I started the stream, so I didn't turn his little camera on. Make 6 perfect pizzas. Okay, so we had a little refund, but nothing terrible. I really don't want pineapple on pizza. Ever. He left me a comment with info and a question. Oh, like just now? Half olives, half onions. Okay. Half olives, half onions. I'll check it after this. What did we earn? Some diamonds. Ready for this? I wanted a pepperoni and sausage, okay? Pepperoni and sausage, okay? Pepperoni and sausage. When she said wanted, I was like, is this a trick? Man, I played Stardew for so long yesterday, and it was awesome. I think I played like 7.5 hours of Stardew between those two streams. And now there's Stardew all over my TikTok finally, and I love it. 2 mushroom pizzas. Go ahead and make them all pesto. But a lot of the stuff I see is for the 1.6 update, which I don't have because I don't play on PC. Come a long way in Stardew, that's for sure. But I've had a lot of help too from viewers and such, so it's been nice. I want a pizza. I want you to salsa, cheese. I hate this order. I know. Bacon pizza with onions. Okay. And I feel like I still make this wrong. This guy, I don't like this order. Love the theme, thank you. I love the Halloween stuff. I went and bought a bunch of the Halloween DLC stuff on Steam so I can have a Halloween shop early. Oh, he likes it, okay. Eggplant. You're gonna give your dog eggplant. I'm watching this Davis. I don't know what that is. Is that a stand-up person? It sounds like it. I don't watch a lot of stand-up. I don't really like stand-up. There's a few people that I like, but generally speaking, I don't like. Stavros. Just bell peppers, no sauce. You sure can. Although we've gone to see Jim Gaffigan's stand-up live before, and I went and saw, oh my gosh, I'm blanking on his name. It was Ron Swanson. I saw someone make a mushroom and sausage with pesto. It looks so good. She probably wanted cheese. Oh well, it's fine, we vibe. Mushroom sausage with pesto. Mushroom sausage. She said just bell peppers, so that's what I gave her. If you say just, that's all you're getting. Name. Nick Offerman. God, that was gonna bother me. Quick, ovenist, 2 onion pizzas. Gorgeous. Gorgeous. Here, we'll cover that up. They won't even know. Look at that cat. Egg tart is super silly. He loves hanging out with my small trash can. Maybe it's because of the smell. Gross. I'll eat 2 of the stinkiest pizzas without cheese. What? Stinky toppings to 2 doughs. Okay. What do I have that's stinky? Anchovies. Are onions stinky too? No cheese. Are mushrooms stinky? I didn't think mushrooms were stinky. Let's check. No. Something else is, but I don't know what it is. I don't have it yet, whatever it is. I think IRL, depending on the mushroom, they can be stinky. 2 orders of Supremes, 1/2 of one of them should have no pepperoni? No pepperoni. This is LA. Nick Offerman was in The Last of Us. I didn't watch that show, but I know he was in it. Made about 2.5 episodes in. Yeah, I don't think that show is for me. It's fine. I know people like it. I didn't play the game or anything. Yeah, make that perfect pizza. Slowly, slowly making that money. Shut up, kid. Shut up, Todd. I've been watching a lot of BoJack. Half meat, half vegetarian. I wish I still I should change this back to my like condensed counter veg. Meat, veg. Technically, that's an herb, so it probably doesn't need to go on there, but it is a vegetarian ingredient, so we'll see what happens. Oh, okay, cool. Almost a $6 tip. I must have done all right. Hi, how are you? Let's see. 1 pepperoni. Perfect. Easy. All I I feel like until I have more toppings, I should have the condensed size counter. Give me a pepper and onion pie. Don't slice it. Pepper and onion. Pepper, which is peppers, not pepperoni. I've made that mistake before. Is it my turn to order? What do you want, bear? You know, there are bears in this game, and they get onion pizzas. Just plain onion pizzas. The sun and the moon. Pepperoni, sausage, mushroom, onion, olives, and the green sauce cut in half. So a supreme with green sauce. The bears don't come in order, but the bears get loose in the game and they're getting people's cars apparently, because the people come in, they're like, there's a bear in my car. Can I get an onion pizza? And I'm like, that's a weird choice, but sure. You're playing too? What are you playing on? I'm playing on the PC. Steam Deck, nice. Just want half bacon and ham. I hear it's good with pesto. Half bacon and ham. Does that mean half bacon, half ham? Because that's what I'm gonna do. Bye, have a good day, bear. Enjoy your onion pizza. Oh well. We'll see. Yeah, she did not enjoy that. Sausage with pesto. Just really think you should be more clear with your pizza orders. Hi, how are you? How have you been? Courtney, thank you for the heart me. Eggplant. Oh, doing okay. Staying busy, that's for sure. I am in my 90s nostalgia. I don't have the Zoom yet, so I don't have any deliveries to make. I think we're getting there. We're getting closer. Okay, so pasta and anchovies. Oh, big yawns. I am ready for Halloween. I hate summer. So done with summer. It's too hot and miserable, and it's been really bad here lately. One half cheese and the other half pepperoni, basil, mushroom, sausage, and pepper. Good God, that would have been cool to specify. Did you say pesto? No. I believe in the sand beneath my toes. One half cheese, pepperoni, basil, mushroom, sausage, pepperoni, basil, mushroom, sausage, pepper. Velvet dress, this is so 90s. I hate this wear. My natural habitat? Nice. I Onion. Again. Is this... I think we want it on both sides. We only serve pizza here, so you obviously aren't intelligent enough to see that. Three supreme pizzas. Yeah. You're gonna come in here and tell me my place is in the kitchen, then I'm gonna be rude back to you. Feel free to scroll on if you don't like it. Supremes. Don't dish it out if you can't take it, my man. No, don't have the Zoom yet. I've been taking it kind of slow. I'm trying to get all the toppings and then get all the toppings buddies together. I hate the world today. No, it's not different. The days don't really have any meaning in this game. It's not like by day 100 you get this, by day 120 you get this. It all depends on how you kind of choose to play. I must feats on a pizza fit for a Transylvanian court. That's scarlet sauce, the crimson salami, the burgundy bacon, the rosy ham. Okay. And that's all the red stuff. I love all the it's got all the Halloween toppings. I hear this Zoom is a good money-making bacon ham salami. Do you want sausage too? Yeah, so I'm specifically not buying the toppings until I can get the upgrades for the previous topping, and I'm putting off buying the sauce and cheese. But that's preventing me from progressing up to where I have the Zoom already. So while I'm far into the game day-wise, I'm taking my time. Because I don't like having to individually place every topping. It's annoying. Give me a pepper and onion pie, dark crust. Pepper and onion pie, dark crust. I wish you could buy a thing that would double bake it for you, because I don't ever remember either. Lactose intolerant? Okay, but everything else. Yes, I got the spooky toppings package, so the eggplants look like ghosts, and the onions look like little witch hats, and the mushrooms are little skulls, and I love them. Gotta smooch that pizza, gotta smooch it good. half pepperoni and sausage and half bacon. Okay. The topping skins are only on PC because you have to purchase them like DLCs, and I don't think that's available on any other platform. Bacon. I use gems to skip the customer and then oven boost for the pet requirements. Nice. It's Halloween thing. I bought the DLCs. Steam has DLCs of like the old holiday events, and so I got Halloween stuff because I wanted it to be Halloween themed. One onion, one pepper, one mushroom, sausage on all three. Yeah, pesto as well. Pesto. Yeah, so if you're playing on Steam, you can go buy, there's like all kinds of different holiday packs you can purchase. They're only a couple bucks each, so, and they were on sale when I bought them too, so I was only spending like a couple, three bucks on them, $3-4, so not too bad. What did we say? Onion, pepper, mushroom. Pepper, onion, mushroom. Pepperoni and mushroom is the way to go, but pesto. Okay, half pepperoni, half mushroom with pesto. Half pep. Half pep, half mushroom. Yeah. Zoom in through that oven. You could just pay for three more pizzas if you want. Oh, gross. Stinky pizzas. Dark crust without cheese. Let's see if I remember to make them dark crust. I won't. Spoiler alert. I won't. Stinky. Stinky. Cook, please. Thank you. Dark crust, dark crust, dark crust. There we go. Let's do it, yes. Mushroom and sausage are going to a party. Thank Cheese you. Isn't invited. Thorn of a Rose, thank you for the follow. Green sauce, well done. Mustard. Mushroom sausage. Mussage. Mushroom and sausage are going to a party. Cheese isn't invited. Okay. Do you say dark crust? Yeah, I said well done. That pesto sauce kind of looks gross when it's cooked twice like that. Looks a little like swampy. But whatever, enjoy your swamp pizza. Wheat pizza, onion on one, sausage on the other, no cheese, no sauce. Onion on one, sausage on the other. Did you want cheese? No, no sauce, no cheese, so you just want bread. I got toppings skins to make them Halloween-y. You can buy DLCs on, if you're playing on Steam. So, we're just cleaning up here, aren't we, with the happy customers? Olive and onion with mushrooms. Onion, olive, mushrooms. Go. I feel like I'm in a groove now. Ham with pesto, but ham goes well with salami and marinara. What? Ham pizza, half pesto, pepperoni, and red sauce. Okay, great. So half pesto, half marinara. All cheese. Oh, what kind of pizza are you eating right now? Ham and pesto, pepperoni and red sauce. Ham and pesto. Okay, perfect timing. Some days it's hard for me to find the groove, so it does make it more challenging, but I think, like, when I am fine. I gotta go close this door because this fan, this air conditioner is loud. Okay, that's better. Traditional cheese grate users, thank you. This is like a 90s road trip playlist that I found on Spotify that I really like. This is good pizza, great pizza. I'm playing on the PC. Get my hand all worked out for my mouse. Okay. Let me have 2 seconds to do something real quick. Hold on. Let's do it. Say, okay, man, we are so close to that 500, so we can get another, either the cheese or the sauce. I think I'm leaning towards the sauce. 2 pizzas with pesto, mushrooms, and sausage on one of those. Can I get onions on one half? Okay. So we're gonna do onions on half of one. And then we're going to do, I like pesto, so I've never had it on pizza, but I generally really like pesto. Mushrooms and sausage. Mushrooms, sausage, but there are a lot of pesto askers. Love this game, it's a lot of fun. I like it, I don't think I'm as like into it as some people are. It's not my current hyperfixation, but it's fun. Get overwhelmed in my, sometimes it does get to be a lot and the people are like, you know, it's intentionally confusing because it's a game, but sometimes I'm like, how am I supposed to interpret this? Like, grease me up a bacon pizza. Ugh. That order makes me feel like, ugh. Gross. Do I have any more tokens? I do. Perfect. Enjoy your greasy pizza. 1 half fruit and mushroom and the other half meat. Good with pesto, 2 slices. Pesto. Love your setup in the boxes. Thank you. If you're playing on PC, you can go onto Steam and see that this game has a bunch of old DLCs that are like themed content you can buy. 1 half fruit and mushroom, the other half meat. And so I got all the Halloween stuff. Fruit, mushroom. Oh, okay. You're just waiting to get a PC. I got it. Yeah, I saved up and got my PC over a year ago, but
thank you.
I haven't watched you in forever. How have you been? Kenzie, thank you for the follow. Trying to get my dog into Frisbee. Bacon pizza will do the trick. Maybe it will. I have not played Coral Island. I bought it, but I haven't played it yet. I am so, so into Stardew right now. Maybe if I ever get sick of Stardew, I'll jump on to Coral Island. It looks cool. I watch Meg play it. Fungus pizza with wheat dough. Yeah, Stardew with mermaids, exactly. Love your vibes and energy, so kind. Thank you. Thank you. Sometimes you just have to grind the game. Like, I've taken the approach of buying a topping, then buying the buddy, then buying a topping, then buying a buddy. And I think that helped me. Because a lot of people just go, like, buy all the toppings, and I feel like it's difficult when you get a ton of toppings and it takes forever to, like, individually place everything. So I haven't even gotten the cheese and sauce buddies yet because I feel like those are a little bit easier to place. Oh, shoot. I keep throwing it in the trash accidentally. Oh, did she say wheat? No. That is one thing I don't like about the PC, is that the controls are super sensitive. I usually just put toppings on. Yeah, just dig it out, she won't notice. I love it. We'll take the L on that one. Yeah, so that's what I... Because I played on the Switch first. Ava, thank you for the follow. And the Switch game isn't... They don't update it anymore. It's not complete. He's vegan. But she's interested in the 4 pork pie. Any chance of Wind Waker today? Maybe. We're going to dinner tonight with my in-laws. It was my father-in-law's birthday last week and they were out of town. The Switch does have delivery. Oh, sorry, the Switch does not have delivery. I don't know what I'm saying. It doesn't. My brain got confused. I thought you were asking if I had delivery yet. I need the money for my iPad account to my computer, right? I wish they were all connected. Ooh, we got one more to place here. Give me a green dream. I don't remember what this is. So we're just gonna put all the green stuff on it. I don't know if this is available on Mac. I know some Steam stuff is, but I don't know about this specifically. This makes you want pizza. I hear that a lot when I stream this. Hello, can I get a pepperoni? Yes, thank you for the follow. Some cranberries, which always makes me think of Clueless when he's like, left my cranberry CD in the quad. Anyway, I love Clueless.
Thank you.
A mushroom pizza with pesto sauce. Kenzie, thank you for following. I'm on day 141. Okay. Thank you. I love Clueless so much. Boohoo cry. Thank you for the follow. What did he say? Mushroom. I got so distracted. Clueless is such a classic, and we're of the era now where, like, people are like, have never seen that movie because it came out, you know, in the 90s or whatever. So, such a good movie. When I first went to LA to visit my sister after she moved there, she lived in the valley, near that circus liquor where Cher gets robbed, and I made her take me to it, and I was like, oh my god. It's like a totally important designer. So good. And if he was like, Auntie, you're so old. Oh my god, yeah. And he forced me to move my dress. Y'all are my people. Sauce buddy. All olives, no sauce, small slices. Great. All olives, no sauce. Olives, cheese, olive cheese bread. Did you see, I think it was this Halloween last year, Donald Faison's daughter dressed up like Dion, and it was so good, and he dressed up like Murray, and I was like, this is so cute. make it a classic. Classic, I assume, is going to be classic meat. That's what you're going to get. Oh, I got this. I forgot I had the sauce buddy. I've gone so long without the sauce buddy. Man, we're just raking in the diamonds today. Do you have to let it linger? Bacon, pesto, double cook it. Bacon, pesto. Ooh. I'm not used to the sauce, buddy. So spoiled now. Do you have any more tokens? It's only a 2-minute boost. That's ridiculous. What do I have to do to get more of these boosting tokens? I have to just boost it. Okay. I can use gems to get gems. That's silly. Okay. Hello. Mushroom and pepperoni on pesto. Mushroom and pepperoni on pesto. Mushroom, pepperoni, pesto. Oh my god, the sauce buddy's so nice. I'm gonna say it every time I use it now. This is such a good song. Some of the characters I want to smack, but that one that comes in there with all their birds is upsetting. You shouldn't bring your birds into a pizza shop. Just onions, nothing more. Does that mean just onions? Because I'm gonna put onions on bread. You haven't recognized a single song? Oh no. Well, I was born in the 80s and raised in the 90s, so this is my jam. I was gonna say, you must be young. I try not to give him an urban eggplant. I'm such a literal person. Yeah. Some of these people, I'm like, you need to tell me what you want. You'll be 25 in February. Okay. I'm 38, so yeah. Don't know who I'm kidding. So you were born after the 90s. That's probably why. I am new here. These songs are my crawl the time. Born in the 80s, raised in 90. What up? Yes. 36. Love your music. Thank you. My fellow old millennials. No cheese on half my pepperoni. No cheese on half my pepperoni. Yes. Jessica, thank you for the follow. What's it all about? Oh, 03, my baby, the family, my siblings, mom, listen. Nice. There you go. At 03, I graduated high school in 04. Change. Salty Sailor, cut into 8 slices. But I'm thinking it over anyway. Sorry, you'll have to hear me sing. Vegetarian, double it, pesto, well done. My God. Thank you, Philly. Oh, thank you. That's very sweet. What did you say? Vegetarian. Vegetarian. Thank you. I'm obsessed with my lava lamps. I wanted one for a really long time, and so I bought the pink and green one at, like, Spencer's. And then I was over at my dad's place, and he was like, hey, I have these 2 lava lamps for when you and your sister were kids. Do you want these? And I was like, heck yeah, but only one of them works. So I need to get rid of the other one. The plain blue and clear one, this one, doesn't work. The lava is either, it's clumped at the top and clumped at the bottom. It doesn't lava anymore. The mayor of Flavortown. That's right. Look at this little guinea pig. Bell pepper on flatbread and a meat lover's. Wheat dough for both. Bell pepper on flatbread. Meat lovers. I should go get a different lava lamp. That's what I should do, is go buy me another lava lamp. You never have too many. How do you, like, is there a proper way to dispose of a lava lamp? It's just like wax and water. I just throw it in the trash, right? And that's what's, like, the base works, but the lamp doesn't. Half pepperoni for dinner, sausage and bacon for breakfast. Okay. Sausage and bacon. Keep the base and maybe find... Yeah. I wondered. Today is gonna be the day that they're gonna throw it back to you. I've seen, like, where you can do, like, lava lamp repair, but I'm not sure what's exactly wrong with it. And at this point, like, lava lamps aren't that expensive. And this one is from my childhood, so I was like, it'd probably be okay to throw it away. Both with pepperonis and onions, make them with pesto. Hello, how are you? Feels the way I do about you now. We were gonna go see the new Borderlands movie today, but, like, neither of us slept well last night, so we're gonna try to do tomorrow instead. I'm gonna need to be in a good mood for that movie because it's gonna be terrible. So anyway, here's what no refunds. I'm tempted to buy the pineapple, but I kind of want to wait till I get the cheese. Now that I've got the sauce one, I kind of want to get the cheese. 190 song for the decade. Most people choose this one. Ooh. I got my hair redone yesterday. I got it, like, cut and colored. It's just hard to see the cut with the headphones on. I didn't even look at that order. Half sausage, half mushroom. Thank you. Oh my God. Stay by Lisa Loeb. Truly, truly one of my favorite songs. But I also love I Want You by Savage Garden, the Chick Cherry Cola song. Oh my God. Get it together, girl. I do love Stay by Lisa Loeb. One half ham and bacon, one half pepperoni and sausage. Ham and bacon, pepperoni, sausage. Mackenzie, thank you for following. Man, the 90s is such a hard era to define by a single song because, like, do you want early 90s? Do you want late 90s when, like, boy bands roamed the earth? Like, Bittersweet Symphony is such a good one, too. Because you could also be like, well, like, Spice Girls, or do you know what Ratatouille is? I want that on the pizza. Oh, right? Vegetarian, eggplant, bell pepper, onion, basil, cheese. Oh, smells like Teen Spirit. Yeah. Like, two totally different styles of music, but defined the 90s. Eggplant, bell pepper, onion, basil. What else? Want a cheese pizza. Wish I was born in the 70s, 80s. The 80s were a good era of music. Versus him, yeah, exactly. I want candy, kinda, yeah. Oh, I did not look at that order. Shrooms on pizza. But I like a lot of the classic stuff my parents listened to growing up. I've gotten to see a lot of really good, like, we're going to see Santana this upcoming week, and then I've seen Elton John and The Police, and oh, Jesus. I've just been slowly buying the toppings. Okay. I need 1/3 of a dozen pizzas. 1/3 of a dozen is 4 divided by 2, so he wants 2. 1/2 of the order should have sausage, but only half of the sausage should be on whole wheat. Alright, kid, you're just gonna get... Yeah, we went and saw Santana last year, actually. I bought my husband tickets for his birthday because Earth, Wind, and Fire was supposed to open for him. But I didn't realize the concert had been, like, scheduled and rescheduled and rescheduled. It was one of those pandemic situations. This kid's just getting 2 sausage pieces on wheat, and he can just take it and go, what's up, Alyssa? And then Earth, Wind, and Fire. Okay, I hate you, kid. The band America, Raised by CCR, Eagles, Doors, Stones. Yes. Vegan pizza, no basil. Okay. Vegan, no basil. Oh yeah, I was gonna ask, did you get your fridge and stuff cleaned out? Back to normal, unfortunately, yeah. Oh my god, sticks would be amazing. Ugh. Pepperoni with half olives, pesto, and dark crust. Pepperoni, half olives. That's a show I would love to go see with my mom. She... Gotta go shopping. I knew I'm not worried about it. That's good. I remember when I was young... And I used to... Oh, I was just fixing to tell a story about you. I was just saying how someone was saying they were going to see Styx, and I was like, that would be a great show to go see. I was going to tell a story about when I was a teenager driving around... Oh, wheat dough. Oops. And I had cranked up Renegade and was listening to it in my car, and I went inside and you were like, your music's too loud. And I was like, it was sticks. And you were like, okay, that's fine. Jammin'. I didn't realize you were in California until JT told me yesterday. You have to blast Renegade. It's required of that song. If you're listening to it at a normal volume, you're listening to it wrong. Cheese pizza with sausages and a sausage pizza with cheese. Yes, Halloween vibes are strong. Yesterday, I was at the hair salon and I was wearing the same Croc slides I always wear, and they've got Halloween gibbets. I sure did. And as I was laying in the chair getting my hair rinsed, people were walking by and they kept stopping and looking at my gibbets and things. And they were like, oh, it looks like Halloween year round. Salty Sailor in 8 slices. Yeah, got a fresh do yesterday. I've been growing my hair out and just getting like my layers trimmed up and stuff. Have a beautiful day, my sweetheart. You have a good day too. See you next time. And she's like, you still want to keep growing it out? And I was like, yeah, we're just going to keep growing it out until one day I come in and I'm like, chop it all off and you'll know something's up, but we'll just do it. And she's like, I'll ask you and be sure. I was like, I'll have you chop it off and then I'll come back next time and be like, I hate it, but it's my own fault. Because that's how hair works. I don't know if I've ever seen the music video to this song. Oh, that guy complained about his pizzas I made wrong. I failed my math test. Good. Sausage provolone. What? Sausage and pepperoni with pesto. Well done. Either growing mine or cutting. That's the two choices for hair. Morgan, thank you for following. When are you coming back from California? Yeah. Onions and olives, cheese and sauce. That's how you order a pizza. Wednesday, okay. So you're coming back Wednesday. And then we're going to the concert Thursday. Okay, got that spicy flatbread. Don't cut it. Oh man, my DJ X tries to play me a lot of Smashing Pumpkins. I don't dislike Smashing Pumpkins. That's all he tries to play for me. Supreme with Green. Vacation Forever sounds nice. I think that's called retirement, though. Cheese with sausage, sausage with cheese. Would you like a mediocre pizza? Well, I've got it for you right here. Have to make money for trips. Yeah, I feel that. Yesterday I was talking to my hairdresser. She just went on a cruise and I was like, what a vacation. You started Akatar. 2 sun-kissed fruity pies. I don't even remember what these are, but we're gonna wing it. Oh my god, this is a song. How is it in comparison?
Truth is, I thought it mattered. I thought that music mattered.
But does it, look, it is Fresh Dye, yes. Super bright. You didn't do Throne of Glass? Okay, that's right. I couldn't remember who's read Throne of Glass and who hasn't. I did buy the first ACOTAR book. I just still not over Throne of Glass. Two margarita pizzas without cheese. Then is it a margarita pizza? Adorably Disturbed, thank you for the follow. Yeah, one of my coworkers is listening to the audiobooks for ACOTAR, and she's like, they're all right. So if you're playing on the PC and you want to get Halloween decor, you can go to this Steam and buy DLCs for Old Holidays. And so I bought like 4 different Halloween packs. Yes, tell them I said hi. Y'all have fun. Love that. Mushroom and sausage are going to a party. Cheese isn't invited. Mushroom and sausage, no cheese. Can I get up again? You know the many things we can. I used to really like this whole Chumbawamba album. Like, I had the CD. There's other good songs on here. Oh my god. Sounds fun. Cheese pizza. I wish I was there when where it was nice and cool instead of here where it's miserable and in summer is the worst. Nothing freezing about Texas right now. Except our air conditioner's freezing up trying to keep up with the heat. Same in Arizona. Yeah, exactly. 3 Supremes, pesto, and well done. Whoops. Whoops. Quit it. Uh-oh, it only sauced half that. I cannot remember the name of that series you told me about. I probably wrote it down somewhere. I'm so bad about writing stuff down and being like, I'm gonna look at that later, and then I see something shiny and it distracts me. I get some cool tips in Idaho, ready for fall. I'm so ready for fall. See, this game's tricky. I know I put olives on all 3 of these, but like that one on the end doesn't look like it has olives on it because they lay them out differently. You didn't want these. Oh, you did. You want all 3 of them well done. Sure, why not? Just go straight in the box. 100 degrees at 11 p.m. seems like a crime. Straight to jail. Don't buy it. I'm tempted to get it because I have the money for it, but I'm like, hey there, I have a favor to ask of you. Pepperoni, but I don't want any cheese. No problem. Ugh, I love this song. Thank you for tapping. Have a good day. They had an event PC that was like a crystal event, so I bought all the crystal stuff with all the diamonds I earned. I take the kid to the zoo next week. Thanks to cooler weather. Oh, that sounds so fun. I love the zoo. Need to boost again. Sing to me, pizza. They started walking. Mushroom pizza, dark crust. Where are they going? I'm knowing the way. Yeah, we're talking about possibly going up to Oklahoma City for our wedding anniversary. And they're supposed to have a really great zoo up there. Listen to you playing Coral Island. So nice. Love that. Half pepperoni and bell, half mushrooms that smell. Mushrooms, pepperoni. Because we've been to all the zoos locally. We've been to the Houston Zoo. We've been to the Dallas Zoo. We've been to the Fort Worth Zoo. Fastball, Goo Goo Dolls, and Sugar Ray was your first concert. That's the most 90s thing I've ever heard. I love that. Sun is really shining. Pizza umbrella decorated with fruits. I'm going to do a weekend in Salt Lake to their Big Zoom Aquarium. So fun. Decorate with fruits. Fruit. 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 I saw Fastball when I moved to Austin. They were playing 4th of July weekend. I moved down to Austin 4th of July in like 2009. I didn't know anybody in the city. They were at this tiny little venue. It was awesome. Went to a theme park with my brother and his girlfriend. Absolutely cooked out of the sun. Oh my gosh. I can't go outside this time of year because it is so miserable and I burn so easy. When we went on our cruise last year, I was like wearing 100 SPF and like long sleeve UPF clothes. Sauceless sausage, well done. Because I love Mario where the sun hates you. Oh my God, it totally does. You can see the shadows. What, do I have more to claim? No? Need to do some more boosting, some more quests. I think I hear the dog scratching at the door. Half olives, half onions. Half olives, half onions. Okay, little dog, hold on. Okay, hold on, he's driving me crazy. I'm saving my money to buy the like toppings buddies, so I try really hard not to spend on all the extra stuff. So saving up. Why don't you lay down? You wanted to come in here so badly. Yes, I love Halloween, so I went ahead and bought the Halloween toppings. Let's see. Here we go. You're just gonna stand there and stare? Okay. There we go. Yeah, if you're playing on Steam, you can go buy DLCs that have Halloween content or like other holiday content from previous events they've done. But it's only on Steam that you can do that. Ham Sammy, gonna need smaller slices. Okay. Then I'm gonna give you a ham pizza because we don't make sandwiches here. So I told that rude guy in chat earlier. It says no signal. Oh, it does. Sorry. Thank you. Zeebo's leaving on Monday. There we go. I forget I have to switch it over when I do PC. There we go. So sad. So sad, little dog. Bacon. Bacon flatbread. Easy enough. Hi, Mora. He looks so dejected. He's very loved. He just has a sad little face sometimes. He got up and he got to go on a walk this morning. He stole half my Chick-fil-A sandwich the other day. Vegan pizza, tomato sauce. Cancel brunch plans. I'm honestly thrilled about it. I love that. He's a mini golden doodle. If I know this song. He is huggable, even though he's a little stink machine. He's a stinky boy. My camera's messed up. Half pepperoni, half cheese. God, we're so close that other 500. Onion and anchovy with pesto, not pizza sauce. Onion and anchovy with pesto. Onion. Started playing the Switch, it's so hard to be fast. Dude, yeah, the Switch, the doing the controllers and stuff, my thumb was like sore after like doing all this for the cheese and sauce. Okay. I'm gonna say no on Animal Crossing. I haven't played in a while and I have no intention of playing. I'm very burned out on Animal Crossing. I don't see me playing again until we get a new Animal Crossing. Fix these cameras. I don't know why I use them once and they get messed up. Okay. Okay. Ugh, we're so close to that 500. Let me spend $20 on oven repair. But I guess I can't make pizzas without an oven. Half and half. Pepperoni and bell can't be on the same side. Oh my god. tried the DLC, hoping the DLC is fun, but again, it's still decorating over and over and over again, and there's only so many themes you can do. Bell pepper and onion on different sides. Bell pepper and onion on different sides. Pepperoni and bell pepper can't be on the same side. So pepperoni's gonna go here. Neither can onion and olive. Olive's gonna go here. Okay. Okay, next song. Like, I decorated 100 plus vacation homes. So I got my money's worth out of it. Half sausage and onions, half olive and mushroom. Olive, mushroom, sausage, onion. Half pea, half chi. Bam. What does that mean? Is pea pepper or pepperoni? Yeah, why does she have to order it like that? We don't serve those kind of pizzas here, ma'am. This isn't gonna, I feel like this isn't gonna be right. Oh, okay. He is pretty cute. He's a good boy. Come on, we gotta make this 500. Half meat, half vegetarian, cut it into 4 slices. Okay. Half meat. Meat. Your meat. That's also meat. Meat, meat. Veg. Vegetarian. Vegetarian. I don't have Zazoom yet. I'm gonna do it when I get it, but I don't have it yet. I think I'm getting close. I don't know how many more toppings I have to buy and complete with the sauce sayer challenge before I can get on to the next chapter with Zazoom. Half pep and mushroom, no cheese. So I have opted to slowly buy toppings. I buy a topping, then I buy the buddy for it. Then I buy a topping, then I buy the buddy for it. And so I am progressing a little slower through the story of the game because of that. So we'll get there eventually, but not yet. His name is Zeebo. He's my dad's dog that we're dog sitting this weekend, so I figured he could guest star. Salty sailor pizzas, please, but make enough for 4 slices, so you need 3 salty sailors. That, a lot of people hate that I do it backwards like that. It's not just you, so. I just like to work one direction and then work the other direction, like back and forth across the table, since I have to like go all the way over to click one thing. Just like any song from Disney. It's Z-E-B-O. It's like an old family joke. On day 104, it has its name, but I bought all the toppings, and there's Auto Buddies and more. Okay. I'm just playing slower. The days really have nothing to do with the game, other than, like, it's the length of time that I think of them as, like, levels, I guess, but between pizza, bacon, and eggs. So we'll do pizza, bacon, and eggs. Bacon. Like, I went bankrupt one day, because apparently you can do that in this game, and I had to redo that day. Vegetarian pizza. Oh, I missed one of the basils. There we go. Thank you. He's a sweet boy. He's a sleepy boy. Can we get one more? All your pork toppings on flatbread. Pork on flatbread. Miranda, thank you for following. And Emily, thank you for following. Sorry, I don't think I said that earlier. Boom. Now we're finally gonna have all the toppings, buddies, for all the toppings that we have. No, this is old Halloween stuff. If you're playing on the PC, you can go to Steam and you can buy old DLC content. And so I went and bought all the Halloween stuff. Whole grain and onion with basil. Whole grain and onion with basil. Onion. It's 10:30 now, you want pizza? That's a totally acceptable time. You can eat pizza anytime. Remember the Bagel Bites theme song? Pizza in the morning, pizza in the evening, pizza at supper time. If I'm on tablet, can I buy Halloween stuff? Probably not. That's what you ordered! Half pepperoni and bell, half mushrooms that smell. Pepperoni, bell. Boom. Let's zoom this again. Okay. Running 14 blocks for bacon seems excessive, but that's just me. This is such a good playlist. There's a few songs in here I just don't know, but this is a great one. Pesto with all the meats. Got you, boo. Whoops, I missed one with the pepperoni. Oh my gosh, why? I didn't put cheese on that. There's nothing we can do about that now. It could be better. You're not wrong. That was my bad. Okay, so you want an onion pizza? Because that's what I'm going to make you. I'm not even going to ask what. You're just going to get an onion pizza with your little fish strapped across you. What is that? A bandolier? To live up here, I have the Goo Goo Dolls in the early aughts. Yes. Well, they were great. half pep and onions, half olives, no cheese, pesto. Half pep and onion, half olive. I hate the look of cooked pesto. It looks gross. The color they chose to make it after being cooked is a choice. Eggplant. Good morning, Danielle. How are you? All green. Make it dark. Oh, let's make it dark. Let's actually remember to double cook it. Crazy. I don't understand how it could be better. Literally everything you got was green and I double cooked it. Onions and sausage on pizza. God, so upsetting. Onions and sausage. Getting ready to head to lunch. I stopped in and say, hey, ooh, fun. We'll have a good time. Thank you for popping in. Salty sailors, 4 slices, enough for 12 people. 3 salty sailors. Oh my god, this song also reminds me of Clueless. Did he say pesto or did I dream that? I dreamed it. God, this movie is so good. Does he want these double cooked? No. I don't know 12 people that would eat this pizza. The soundtrack, yes. Bell pepper on flatbread, meat lovers, wheat for both. I wish can I take my mouse sensitivity down? That would be really nice. Love it. Love an $8 tip. Thank you, little girl. I want half fruit and mushroom and the other half meat. 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 Fruit. Fruit. Meat. Meat. Fruit and mushroom. Spoiled myself with that fast oven and now I'm like, it's so slow. Ooh, what other achievement did we just unlock? 500 olive pizzas, all right. Okay. Oh, did she not like it? I would not like a pepperoni pizza. Then just say that. Who's letting these children come in and order pizzas without an adult? I totally believe it though. I saw just some ridiculous stuff when I was at our local Domino's a few weeks back. 2 olive pizzas. There were these like, I don't know. They were probably teen or preteen aged boys come in and they like handed the phone to the cashier to get the order from the adult. And I guess the cashier like didn't understand or had or whatever, and like she wouldn't come in, and he went out to her car, and there was like, I mean, no kidding, he was out there for like 15 minutes trying to get this order because she wouldn't come inside, and like the kids were just like in the pizza shop, and I was like, go in and order your food or order on the app. It's not that hard. I don't get it. All right, let's put this crime on pizza. Yeah, I was sitting there waiting for my pizzas, and I was like, I don't even work here, and this is upsetting. Vegan pizza. Oh my god, I forgot I don't have the topping buddy for this. Goodness. Okay, what all do we have left to get here? I need to keep boosting the oven. Oh, I guess I have to unlock all of them. Okay. I don't want to boost the oven because I only have $33. Topping, I make a great underwater sponge. Oh, a house for an underwater sponge. I'm only reading like half of what they say, so that doesn't help. You could stand me near me. Oh my god. When I saw the Barbie movie in theaters and they played this, I just died laughing. It's so good. The Barbie movie is so good. Mushroom, anchovies, and pineapple with green sauce. Wolf. Okay, bye, Zeebo.
Thank you.
Mushroom. Thank you for the follow. You can get back up there. There we go. Oh, we discovered a new pizza. So crazy. Pineapple. Zeebo. What you looking at? I don't think he's seeing as well as he used to. It's kind of dark over there. Salty sweet pineapple and olive pie, pesto and crispy. I don't know what all this is gonna want. I'm gonna put salty toppings on here. The Hollywood, thank you. Yes, I'm playing on Steam, and the Halloween stuff is available via Steam. You can go buy it. Okay, yeah, girl, I don't know what you wanted, so. What does this dog want? Eggplant. Oh my god, I love this song. I say that with every one of these songs, but I just want y'all to know how much I love every one of these songs. Pineapple pizza post haste, run it through the oven twice. Okay. Okay, bye. God, I need the toppings buddy for this so bad. Not quite perfect, girl, I know. I'm trying. Okay. Hawaiian pizza. canceled a recent. No! That's horrible. Green Day's a great concert. Why did they cancel it? And a new recipe. There it is. I'm gonna try something new. Pizza with pesto, anchovies, and pineapple. Pesto. Anchovies. I want to see them again. The last time I saw them was for the Hella... Oh my god, I saw them at Hella Mega Tour. I was at the very first show of Hella Mega Tour in Dallas. Because of all the rains and storms that have been happening. Okay. That was my first post-COVID concert. One pizza, don't forget the eggplant. Coco loves eggplant. Green Day was also my very first concert ever. I saw Jimmy Eat World, Green Day, and Blink-182 when I was 16. Pineapple and bell pepper, put it in the oven twice. What are you doing? The Hella Mega Tour was awesome. I didn't really expect Fall Out Boy to put on that good of a show, and it was great. Yeah. Good pizza indeed. Zeebo, you keep sitting out of camera. What do they say? Vegetarian? Oh my gosh. I'm never gonna remember that I don't have the body for this. Offspring and Mighty Mighty Boss Tones. Oh my gosh. Wow.
Thank you.
Nevaeh is too cool. Thank you for the follow. There you are. Melanie, thank you for the heart me. Three of your ultimate fruity pie pepperoni sausage. Okay. Pepperoni, sausage, ham, and bacon. Pepperoni, sausage, ham, bacon. Along with olive, bell pepper, pineapple. Olive, bell pepper. I forgot to olive that last one. And pineapple. Pesto or anything? No. Really rad, but seven, so it's a distant memory. I love that though. That's awesome. Zach Brown Band. I wanted to go for the experience. Fair enough. I have to leave early because I was sick and I wasn't feeling well. Oh, that's no good. That pizza's a lot. Can't find the tears that ain't coming. But she tipped me $18. Oh. I was interested. Oh, I was interred before the dawn and waned without a taste. What? I died without experiencing life. Okay? What does that mean? That's not too shabby. Let's see. Okay, so here's the DLC stuff that I've bought. The Halloween topping skin, the premium set from 21, from 20, and from 2019. Let's do the gothic wall. Ooh, and a library. The outro music is perfect for her ominous line. Yeah, she's dark. Can I not have the... I guess it's one or the other, but not both. I know, right? They should totally update the Switch version. It's crazy that they haven't. And I don't want the world to see me. I just don't understand. When everything's made to be broken, I just want you to know who I am. I should decorate my house spooky and Stardew. Yours decorated like Christmas 24/7. My house is a mess. Oh, thanks, strange person. Will we get a new pizza? Oh, the fruity pig. God, there's a lot of toppings on that. One pizza with pesto, anchovies, and pineapples. Okay, gross. Pesto, anchovies, and pineapples. Anchovies. Oh, uncut. There we go. It's so dark in here now, but I don't hate it. I'd like a pineapple and bell pepper with pesto. Pineapple and bell pepper with pesto. Oops. Oops. Hi. Need a pineapple pizza, see which side of the debate my date is on. Okay. Cool. Every time you get a new topping and that's all they come in order and you don't have the buddy yet, it's just like so tedious to put it on here. There we go. Your dog is so cute. Thank you. He's a slippy boy. Isn't that right, Zeebo? He's ignoring me. Oh, what do we get now? Sauce maker. Can I have two fruity pigs? But you don't want the fruit or meat touching each other. Okay. So we'll put fruit on one side. I straight up don't remember what's on these. I'm gonna have to look this up. I cannot remember the Fruity Pig for the life of me. So it's all the pork, and then it's olive, bell, and pineapple. Olive, bell, and pineapple. And then all the pork products. I guess the pork part makes sense, but it's the rest of it that doesn't to me. The olive and the bell pepper with the pineapple. She should have just ordered two different pizzas, but it's not really my prerogative, I guess. I don't know, the one with all the sauce sayer trials, that's the one I'm on. Mushrooms and anchovies is an odd combination. It sure is. It's because the olive and bell peppers are fruit too. Yeah, but so is eggplant. What did he order? I don't remember. Mushroom, anchovies, and pineapple. Mushroom, anchovies, and pineapple. Mushroom, anchovies, and pineapple. I'm waiting for the sauce sayer challenge. Vegetarian pizza, pesto. Vegetarian with pesto. Zomp. Vegetarian. Vegetarian. Ugh, bad. Bad. God, I hate that the oven speed only works for 2 minutes. That's so ridiculous. On the Switch, it lasts your entire in-game day. I also like pizzas with Alfredo. Sammy always sleeps on my bed when he's tired, but he dreams of green grass. Interpret this. Okay. I'll interpret this into pizza for you. But you can't tell me you hate it because it's my interpretation. I like an Alfredo bacon chicken pizza. Don't feed your dog pizza then. Stupid kid. Pineapple under the sea, put it on pesto. That kid annoys me with his math questions. Chicken bacon Alfredo is legit. That's a legit pizza right there. I hate that kid. Two Hawaiians, pineapple on one half only with pesto. See, that's when you get one Hawaiian and one just ham. He is a mini golden doodle. He's my dad's dog that we're dog sitting for the weekend, so I thought it might be fun to have him on camera as he just lays there, looking cute. Salty, sweet pineapple and olive. Pineapple and olive. And olive. I don't ever wanna feel like I did that day. When you're playing on PC, you earn diamonds differently than you do on mobile. And I haven't spent them on anything in a bit, so there's nothing I want right now with the diamonds. One half fruit and mushroom, the other half meat. Fruit. fruit, and the other half of meat. The purple shiny metal. Okay, so they had on the PC, they had an event that was like crystals, and so this is all the crystal theme stuff I got from the event. Did he say pesto? No. I am gonna get the Pineapple Buddy. That's what we're currently saving up for. If you wanna play the game on PC, you have to buy it through Steam. It's like $10 on Steam. And that's where I got the DLCs for all the Halloween theme stuff already too. You're my comfort person? Thank you, that's very sweet. Okay, so we did a little refund, but not a big refund. Are there more toppings to unlock? No. Hopefully this will be the last one before we can move on to the Zoom. Let me drink some water. Everybody hydrate. Okay. Little dog. I'm gonna have to Febreze that chair because he's a stinky boy. Okay, next day. Oh, Pineapple Fest. Oh my god, here's the saucer. Prepare me a pie that is totally fruity. Okay. I'm gonna look this up just to make sure, because these saucers a lot of the times want something that seems straightforward but isn't. So we're just gonna look this up. God, I have 6 emails. Okay. Saucer fruity pie. Okay. Let's see. Wheat steward, pineapple steward. Make the order. A pizza with sauce. Okay, so we're gonna do sauce. Does it have cheese on it or no? It doesn't say cheese. Olive, bell pepper, pineapple, and eggplant. I feel like it needs cheese. We're gonna try cheese and hopefully that's correct. Yeah. I love that. Okay. Maybe we can go to the next chapter now. Zomp. That was one of the easier saucer challenges. Yeah, the days really don't have anything to do with in what order you get the things, though. Vegetarian pizza, straightforward. Vegetarian. I've been taking it slow. Mia, thank you for following. I buy a topping, then I buy the buddy. Then I buy the topping, then I buy the buddy. And so it's been slow going. Pesto with anchovies and pineapple. Pesto with anchovies and pineapple. With anchovies and pineapple. And I like just got the sauce and cheese buddies too, because I bought those last. Because to me, it's a lot easier to place the sauce and the cheese than it is all the individual toppings. I'm saving up for the pineapple budding now. I just bought the pineapple, and now we're saving up for the buddy. Pineapple and bell pepper. Saint, thank you for following. Yeah, on the PC, they're $500 each. The sun is really shining. You need to cover an umbrella and decorate with fruits. Aww. Yeah, Zeebo's still here. Yeah, on the PC, you buy all the buddies with the dollars, so each topping is, I think, roughly $125, $115. It depends on the topping. And then, all the buddies are $500. No, I don't have vegan power, so I just get a vegan pizza. He's doing good. He's at a bowling tournament this weekend. Somewhere, I don't know. No, he went out of town. Yas. Pet portrait, please. If you don't have a pet, just draw your favorite animal. I don't know what this means. I can't draw anything. It's pig. I love pig. Can I have your dog? Oh my god. Not even my dog. Dad's dog. I want two pizzas, one pepperoni sausage, one pineapple and ham. Well done. He's fine. He went on a walk this morning. What was the first one? Pepperoni and sausage. That is my brother, yes. My dog brother. Oh, yes. Wheatus. Hi, how are you? Yeah, this is life. I don't care. I am proudly a 38-year-old woman. Age ain't nothing but a number. Because I know I don't look 38, and I also don't act 38. Allergic to seafood and lactose intolerant, and you don't like veggies. So what don't you like? You just want meat, but not seafood. I think I look older than 25, but that's fine. I don't care. Oh, this is not the edited version. Thank you. If you play on Steam, you can go buy DLC content that is old, like holiday events and stuff that they had. And so I went and got all the Halloween stuff. Is this seriously all the mushroom I get? I don't know what you want. No pain, no grain. I'm telling you, these people... That was like a $25 refund on that pizza. Toppings for me to buy, isn't there? Having a luau but don't want traditional Hawaiian pizza. Three of your ultimate fruity pies. Make them all pesto. Ugh, that stupid math kid. Drives me crazy. Oh, yay, but you got it. That's awesome. I made him fail his math test, and I don't feel bad about it. Okay, so this is also olives, bells, and then all my pork products. Cheese. Yeah. Don't come to a pizza shop to study for your math test, you dummy. Quit eating pizza and then go study. Whatever. Oh, that one didn't get double cooked. I just don't even care anymore. Lactose intolerant, but everything else. Okay. Put in here. There was no organization to that whatsoever. You got Zazoom. What's the last topping you have to do before Zazoom? Half salty sailor and the other half fruity pig, but I don't. What? I have the toppings buddies. Half olive and anchovy. Olive and anchovy. Olive, pepper, pineapple. Oh my god. The pineapple. I wonder why mine hasn't advanced yet then. Pizza with everything and one with nothing. Okay, my not hungry friend. I hate freaking putting pineapple on pizza. Come on. Click. Click. Click it. Click it. It's too many. Too many toppings. I like to think he takes that just baked bread and puts it on top and eats this pizza like a sandwich. Fruity Pig double baked flatbread. Oh my god, I was totally kidding. This guy's gonna make a pizza sandwich. I was joking about that, but that's what he said. Fruity Pig. Okay, I'm so distracted by the fact that he said that. I haven't heard this song in forever. I don't think I made that correctly. You have to go. I hope you have a good rest of your day. Oh, olives. I thought that was like the ultimate Fruity Pig, had olives and peppers. Eggplant doesn't come on that one. One half fruit and mushroom, the other half meat. One half fruit and mushroom. Fruit and mushroom. The other half meat. Meat. Is that all my meat? Fruit. 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 Oh, it's on there. The Fruity Pig does not come with eggplant. See? While eggplant is a fruit, the Fruity Pig does not come with eggplant. I agree with you that eggplant is a fruit, but I disagree with you because here's the recipe. Yeah, I did the same on a different one where it was like I always put something on and they didn't complain about it, but the recipe says that it's the green dream. I make it with green sauce and they never complain about it, but technically the recipe calls for red sauce. Yeah, it costs less. If you don't get in that oven, okay. Okay. I don't know what this one wants, so I'm gonna have to Google this. What do I make this mummy girl? Why won't it let me? Okay, we should be getting. Oh, yeah. No pain, no grain, cut in half. I'm only gonna put a little bit of pineapple on there because I don't like placing the pineapple. How about that? For you're gonna cheap out on the pineapple. Mason, have a good day. Enjoy the wedding. Maybe now we'll be able to advance to the next level. Why won't that mummy girl let me make her a pizza? I have to socialize with my family, so yeah, good luck. This girl's order is a lot. Did she say wheat? No, she said pesto. One half fruit and mushroom, the other half meat. Okay. Mushroom. Fruit. Meat. Cook it! All dressed. That's everything, right? Okay. We'll just run down the table then. I feel like I have to bring it down so I don't have to scroll back and forth, but I don't like having to, like, pick it up and do that. It'll be fine. So sick of placing those individual pineapples. Ugh. Haha, whoops. Whoops, you came in here and ordered a dumb pizza. Maybe it was the lack of pineapple, but who knows? God, it gets to be so hard to see once you've slapped down a bunch of other toppings. Okay, good. Not very hungry. Pizza with everything, pizza with nothing. Pizza with everything, pizza with nothing. A lot of these everything pizzas right now. Thank God for buddies, let me tell you. Because if I had to be placing every single one of these toppings on every single one of these pizzas, I probably would have quit this day. Perfect. Pet portrait. My favorite pet is a cheese. Enjoy. Some sort of cheese making animal. I'm having a luau, but I don't want a traditional. Three of your ultimate fruity pigs. Okay. God, I'm so bad at placing these. Oh no, did he say pesto? No. Okay. Cheese. Pig. Fruit. Fruit. Pig. Oh my God. This is a great song. Mm-hmm. could use a little turning.
So tired that I couldn't even sleep. So many secrets I
God. Nice tip though, so I guess that's okay. Pete, that's one half salty sailor and the other half, but I don't, okay, you're gonna have to explain that to me. Half olive and anchovy. Anchovy, olive. Sausage, ham, and olive, anchovies, half olive, pepper. Okay. Like I'm missing something on this side. I don't know. We're just gonna roll with it. He'll let me know. Oh, okay, cool. Allergic to seafood, lactose. Okay, I screwed this up last time because I forgot the mushrooms. Lactose intolerant, doesn't like veggies. So it's just meat and mushrooms. No seafood either, right? Yeah. Okay, meat and mushrooms. Not enough olives. Man, that's rough. Okay. Still on chapter 2. What do I have to do? Unlock all the toppings and pass the steward challenges. I thought I did. Okay. That's going to be it for pizza game today. This has been a long pizza day. So, I will say goodbye for now. Yes, I'm just ending my... This is called Good Pizza, Great Pizza. It's a fun one. But we've been at it for like 2.5 hours and my brain's a little mushy. So... give me a follow here, turn on your notifications, and then join the Discord for live notifications as well. I'm also doing a Wind Waker playthrough right now. It's my first time ever playing Wind Waker, and then I'm playing Stardew. I don't still play Animal Crossing. Athena, thank you for the follow. I'm so burned out on Animal Crossing. It's like physically painful to even think about playing that game. So, unfortunately, no, I don't still play Animal Crossing, but I play a lot of other stuff. So, would love to see you adopt me on Roblox. Oh, I've never played Roblox. I don't even know what Roblox's deal is. But all my old Animal Crossing stuff is uploaded to my YouTube. That's also linked to my bio. I have a year's worth of old gameplay on there if y'all ever need background noise or just want to watch some old streams, things like that. So, everybody have a good day, and I will see you next time.